Okay, I feel you. How do you, like, when you hear a beat, do you have to zone out to it in the studio in order to create a song to it?
I do. I definitely need to zone out. I got to walk around, bounce around, stand up and down, pace. I got to do all of that just to find my creative flow.
Yeah, everybody has their own thing. Yeah, so keep doing whatever you're doing.
I have to bounce around. I have to have my vodka and Red Bull. If I don't, I have to have Red Bull.
Alcohol does wonders. Yeah, alcohol works wonders.
It does.
Have you ever drunk Four Loko?
What?
Have you ever drunk Four Loko?
Yeah, I have drunk Four Loko one time. I have drunk that once before.
Okay, yeah.
I've been hearing a lot of crazy stuff about Four Loko.
Four Loko is banned in the U.S. now.
Why is it banned?
Because people are, like, dying. People are, like, going to the emergency room because of Four Loko.
I sure had one before.
I'm not even going to lie. Shout out to my last Four Loko the other day. I think it was, like, Blue Raspberry.
That's crazy. But, yeah, I don't want to take this up to the hospital. But, yeah, I'm just feeling a little under the weather today, but I definitely had to call in.
Yeah, I appreciate
it. And call at the people to let them know what Gangsta Move had going on. And you want to look me up, make sure y'all feel free to do that. And it's GANGSTA. You can't believe everything you see on the internet, but for the most part, it is some truth. As far as the history of my music goes, that's on the internet. So yeah, just look me up, follow me on Twitter, Facebook, and Gangsta Boo 901 and all that good stuff. Oh, I'm on Reverb Nation too. So Reverb Nation, me at Gangsta Boo YouTube page popping, and official Gangsta Boo. I got blogs. We got 2 Drum Squad videos up there.
All right, that's good stuff right there. Everybody go check that out. And before you get off the phone, we have your new single to get into.
Don't Look At Me, right?
Don't Look At Me, that's right.
Yeah, that's me and Chad, and we're going to be shooting a video for that super soon. And y'all make sure y'all be on the lookout for that too. That's going to be up on World Star Hip Hop, hopefully before Christmas, so we can give y'all something to watch for the holidays.
All right, cool. Do you want to take a fan's call real quick? Somebody in Florida actually wants to speak to you. I got somebody on the line.
Okay, cool.
All right, let me connect this thing over. And why don't you talk about the single Sip and Scissor? That's how I actually discovered you, and I loved it so much.
Oh, Freewell Spinning, yeah. That was one of Drummer first tracks gave me, actually. That was like around the first time we started working together. That song is old. But he put it on his mixtape, a Labor Day mixtape mix or something like that.
Definitely, yeah. It's on the Drummer Squad Labor Day mixtape. Everybody could tune that out. Tune into that. We have the live caller on the line. I'm gonna bring her in. Hello.
To leave a call.
Oh, she's not even there. She had hung up, and then I was trying to call the number back.
Oh, okay. Well, sorry, caller.
All right, but introduce your new single and just stay on the line, and I'm gonna talk to you real quick.
All right, y'all. This is my new single off of the Rumors mixtape. I got a Gangsta Grills with featuring Gucci Mane and all kind of people on there. So yeah, this is Don't Look At Me with my girl Chat. Make sure y'all jam to it. Video coming soon.
All right, and it's right here on WSJU The Voice.